Zika virus appears to have a particular ability to cause a birth defects when the baby is born to a mother that was infected during pregnancy.